To place a hold in the DC Public Library app, go to the catalog, type in the title of the book that you want to place a hold on, select the title that you want, scroll down to the yellow box that says Request and select it. Select the branch that you want to place a hold, that you want your hold to be picked up at. And you're done. If at any time you want to cancel a hold that you've placed, just tap on the title. Tap again to confirm that you want to cancel your hold. And your hold will be canceled.